The hills are alive.
On Grandfather Mountain.
On Grandfather Mountain.
Yeah.
The hills are alive with the sound of music on Grandfather Mountain.
I can say the hills are alive with the sound of music.
The hills are alive with the sound of music, with songs and songs for a thousand years.
How'd you get the idea for the swinging bridge?
Well, we knew that the only place we could have a parking lot on the crest of the mountain was where we got it. And we knew that the most spectacular view was across a gorge over to the next peak, which meant to get from the parking lot over to that vantage point, you had to have a bridge. So the question was, should it be a stationary bridge or should it be a swinging bridge? And we finally decided that the swinging bridge would be more interesting, more adventuresome, And it's turned out that way. I think we guessed right. Even though we've run surveys and 30% of the women won't walk across the bridge, 12.7% of the men won't walk across the bridge. But even so, it gives them something to talk about. And the surveys that we've run here on the mountain, the swinging bridge is the number one attraction on the mountain. It pulls in popularity, the nature museum, the animal habitats, everything else on the mountain. The swinging bridge is number one.